Welcome back, Ms. Campos. We're very pleased with your resume and first interview, and would like to discuss offering you a position with our company, XYZ.
Thank you for having me. It's a pleasure to be here.
Well, as you know, here at XYZ Company, we're excited to bring team members that are passionate about working with students with disabilities and their parents. We're very impressed with your experience. That being said, we'd like to offer you an assistant advocate position. As I previously mentioned in the first interview, it is an hourly paid position. The hourly pay for this position is $12 per hour. Do you have any questions?
Actually, thank you for asking. As you noted in my resume, I have previous experience working with students in this area and am familiar with IDEA, as well as have 3 years of an administrative assistance experience. For this reason, I am hoping we can negotiate the pay.
Okay, Ms. Campos, I understand. I would like to hear, what do you have in mind?
Well, considering that this position does not offer insurance benefits and that there will be driving of my own vehicle at times to meet with clients, I was hoping to at least make $16 per hour.
Well, Ms. Campos, that's $4 over what we had considered initially for this position. Considering the fact that we are a new startup, however, we are interested in your talent and would love to have you join our team and hope to have you grow with us. Is that something that you see for yourself?
Well, yes. I'm greatly interested in learning and growing with XYZ. XYZ is doing wonderful things for our community, and I'd like to be a part of that.
Okay, well, I think that given your enthusiasm in XYZ, we can offer you $14.50, and a raise may be closer to your expectation after a successful 6-month evaluation. Does that sound good to you?
Yes, I accept. Thank you for your consideration.
Great. I know you will be a great asset to our team. I will write up your contract and email it to you this afternoon.
Thank you. I'll look forward to seeing you Monday morning.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Bow.